had hosting costs of about $45,000 a month. And the cloud was going to cost us only about $5,000 a month. So it became a no-brainer that we were going to move our stuff to the cloud at some point in the next year.